Hello everyone and welcome back to Marvel Super Heroes 2. Okay.
Good work. Now let's try and find a way inside.
There's no Captain America can do that. Okay, so, and what's that? That's not good.
I better take care of that fire. My shield should be able to smother the flames.
Oh, what fire?
There's a fire up there.
How do I get up there?
Snowmobiles! We have snowmobiles! Type the snowman! All the studs we hit out of stuff, like hit out of snow and freeze. I'm not sure why.
Give me a hand, will ya?
Hey, was Stan Lee in there?
That was his voice.
So, yeah, Stan Lee, and Stan Lee always says Stan Lee's voice. That makes sense. Here's how you get up here. There's a ladder right here. How'd you miss that? Oh my, that's awesome. Yeah, and hold down circle.
Someone else is gonna have to handle this.
That's not doing it. Oh, hold down triangle. Hold down triangle with Captain America.
Hold it down, okay? I'm still holding it down. What do you want me to do?
Okay. Wait, why did it just fall off? Wait, why is Captain... Ah, that was cool. Okay, let's... Okay. Alright, we're probably gonna get to it.
How do I get myself in these crazy situations?
Yeah, how do you get yourself in those crazy situations? God. Alright, let's get Stanley out. Oh man, now we need Star-Lord? Alright, we'll have to just go back in the game and do it. We'll just have to do a... go back in the game and get stuff and bring, do a free love, a free one, and get bring stuff for. Wow, blue suds. I see what you have to do, okay, now. It's like an elevator.
I'll handle this for the good of the people. Looks like it deflects my ego a little too.
It's gonna take more than that to keep me down.
Wow, a purple stud. Those are a little impossible. Wow, two purple studs on this. Hold circle to charge up the electricity panels using an electric beam. We need to charge yourself by holding a circle first. What was that? And now we can go inside. Me and Nina need charge. That's a ton of stuff you just had. Oh wait. Okay, now where can we go? Let me see if I can do anything. Wait, am I cutting into the sky? Oh, I can see something up here. I can't even tell what we're supposed to do. Yes, purple and blue set.
Get me out of here!
We gotta do something up here on this window. Okay. Oh man, I can't tell what I'm supposed to do. You know what, maybe we're supposed to... Oh! Hey, bring Captain America down here. Just jump off and see where all the spikes are. Shoot that thing. My first get in here. Yeah, aim for that and then release.
Okay, now we're getting somewhere.
Wait, what if I cut a hole with my light to let this light be? Alright, obviously I cannot cut a hole with this lightning because it would be crossing paths so many times.
How do I get myself in these crazy situations?
Fortunately, right now we need Star-Lord. Nothing I cleared at all. Ooh, we haven't gone in here yet. Yeah, okay, I can. Am I even getting this powered up? Here.
Someone else is gonna have to handle this.
Oh, I mean, I lost the charge. Yeah, wanna see my cool move I can do? I can do this and charge up. What was that? I'm not sure what they're called. And
there, click the stone. We to use this to open the door now.
Sure hope everyone inside is okay.
No, the studs.
Warning. Radioactive materials detected. Lockdown in progress.
That doesn't sound good.
I see someone. Excuse me, hello?
Hello, symbiotes?
Are you all right? What happened here? Where's the rest of the team? What the heck? father's beard. What madness is this?
I won.
It must have been the radiation or something.
Press circle to interact with a shield rebound pads and then target L and press square to throw your shield. Okay.
Agreed. We need to contain this situation now. Let's move.
Oh, over here.
You think you can open that door, Cap?
Hey, over here, right there.
I can't hit the switch from here. We'll need to find a way to rebound the shield towards it from a suitable angle.
Oh my god, switch shape, I can do that, right? Don't forget to get as many studs as possible. Okay. I don't know what to do. Maybe we just push this again. Yeah. I don't know what to do. That's all for this episode. I'll try and figure something out. Bye!